you all are fine and well at your places. This is your art and craft class, and today in your art and craft class, I am going to make you learn brush painting. So get ready to do this activity.
To do the brush painting, the material you require is watercolor and brushes and sheet for pasting. First of all, dip brush into red color and start painting like this. Put the brush on sheet and just move it like this. I am making you learn a flower. So, draw the leaves of the flower same like this. Put the brush on the sheet and move it. Now dip brush into yellow color. And draw leaves like this. Put the brush on the sheet and just move it like this. Draw all the flower like this. After painting the flowers, dip brush into green color and draw straight lines like this, some wavy lines for the stem of the flowers. For the leaves, just put brush like this. In the same way, draw the other leaves. Now your brush painting is ready. Try this at home. Thank you so much.